All right, we're here with new offensive line coach and run game coordinator Tommy Crayton. First off, Tommy, welcome to PC.
Thank you.
Give fans a little bit of background on your past coaching experiences.
Been at a lot of stops. I played college football at Midland University. Started coaching there. Went to McMurray College, a small Division III school in Illinois. Got my master's in GA at Southeast Oklahoma State, coaching the offensive line. 2017, I was with Coach Englehart at Florida Tech. I left there going back to Southeastern Oklahoma State on a short stint just for spring. Got on at Texas State in 2018. And then after a season there, was at Arkansas Tech as the O-line coach recruiting coordinator.
What drew you to come down here and join Coach Englehart's staff here at Presbyterian?
You know, obviously working for him before, man, we're very fortunate to be here. It's not very often that you get to work for a head coach twice, so we're very excited to be here.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.